Welcome to the hereafter. Government powers in conflict in a world gone sick, and they're heavily equipped with arms to melt down cities and farms. The final stage witnessed the force of pure rage while we were all at work trying to earn a wage. Their targets are unlocked, they're ready to engage, finally to put to use all of those years of bomb testing and biological questing for better ways to destroy and torment. Now let's feel what we've chosen to invent. Blast off, everybody staying clear. Missiles are in the air to sever and sear. Thugs, executives, and cops with tasers. Trees are dust, skyscrapers are vapors. Impact, now nothing is intact. Take cover, we're under attack. Delivering oblivion, one already hit. But look out, here comes another. Earth crusher. Napalm scorch your backs and your axe where your tax dollars went to. So now they have sent you a demonstration. Devastation, 4 billion degrees of presentation. Courtesy of some major corporations. You might have had stocking, but money can't stop the toxin that crippled your frame while you were walking. Now your mouth's frothing, inhale. Poison has replaced oxygen. Your heart contracts, aorta snaps. Lungs collapse, fluid leaks out of urinary tracts. In this atmosphere to which nobody adapts. No more petty crimes, nickel sacks. Rap shows are raised, sunshine and bullshit holidays. Just radiation and tidal waves. Death to the modern day slaves. Running down the streets with our arms raised. Atheists now give praise. The sounds of nuclear bombs whistle right past my ear. Headed towards Zaire. Many have died, but you better believe that more bound to suffer. Earth crusher.
Didn't work again. 52 seconds since the last attack. Nearly quarter of the Earth's population.